Allow me to explain. We are using a hook that's the size of a penny in the interest of conservation. We are setting the hook 15 seconds after the guard takes the bait. We are developing a new way to catch these fish where you don't have to let them eat for 15 minutes. We remove our hooks and tag the gar we catch. Setting extremely hard is the only way to defeat the hard mouth harmer. I'm glad you asked. I hope you have a great rest of your day.